People say to me, oh, you gotta be crazy. How can you sing in times like these? Don't you read the news? Don't you know the score? How can you sing when so many others grieve? People say to me, what kind of fool believes that a song will make a difference in the end? By way of a reply, I say a fool such as I, who sees a song as somewhere to begin. A song is somewhere to begin. The search for something worth believing in. If changes are to come, there are things that must be done. And a song is somewhere to begin.
Daily, these shriveled seeds we plant, corn kernel, dried bean, poke into loosened soil, cover over with measured fingertips. These t-shirts we fold into perfect white squares. These tortillas we slice and fry to crisp strips. This rich egg scrambled in a gray clay bowl. This bed whose covers I straighten, smoothing edges till blue quilt fits brown blanket and nothing hangs out. This envelope I address so the name balances like a cloud in the center of the sky. This page I type and retype. This table I dust till the scarred wood shines. This bundle of clothes I wash and hang and wash again. Like flags we share, a country so close, no one needs to name it. The days are nouns. Touch them. The hands are churches that worship the world.
People say to me, oh, you gotta be crazy. Oh, you gotta be crazy. How can you dream? How can you dream in times like these? Don't you read the news? Don't you read the news? Don't you know the score? Don't you know the score? How can you dream when so many others grieve? People say to me, people say to me, what kind of fool, what kind of fool believes that a dream will make a difference in the end? By way of a reply, by way of a reply, I say a fool such as I, who sees a dream as somewhere to begin. A dream is somewhere to begin. A dream is somewhere to begin. The search for something worth believing in. If changes are to come, if changes are to come, there are things that must be done. And a dream is somewhere to begin.
For all the people who do the jobs we can't see, the invisible, important work that keeps our world going, the man who makes brooms. So you come with these maps in your head, and I come with voices urging me to speak for my people, and we march around, guardians of memory, till we find the man on the short stool who makes brooms. Thumb over thumb, straw over straw, he will not look at us, In his stony corner, there is barely room for baskets and thread, much less the weight of our faces staring at him from the street. What he has lost or not lost is his secret. You say he is like all the men who sells pistachios, the men who rolls the rugs. Older now, you find holiness in anything that continues, dream after dream. I say he is like nobody. The pink seam he weaves across the flat golden face of this broom is its own shrine. And forget about the tears. In the village, the uncles will raise their keffiyehs from dominoes to say, "No brooms in America?" And the girls who stoop to sweep the courtyard will stop for a moment and cock their heads. It is a little song, this thumb over thumb. But sometimes, when you wait years for the air to break open and sense to fall out, it may be the only one.
People say to me, "Oh, you gotta be crazy. How can you love? How can you love in times like these? Don't you read the news? Don't you read them? Don't you know the score? Don't you know the score? How can you love when so many others grieve?" People say to me, people say to me, "What kind of fool, what kind of fool believes that love will make a difference in the end?" By way of a reply, by way of a reply, I say a fool such as I, who sees love as somewhere to begin. Love is somewhere to begin. Love is somewhere to begin. The search for something worth believing in. If changes are to come, if changes are to come, there are things that must be done. And love is somewhere, and a dream is somewhere, and a song is somewhere to begin.